Welcome to Gaming Lewis. Today we're doing a tips and tricks for Call of Duty Ghost sniping. And here I just have a random bot session I've started up. And this excited. And also I have one of my friends in this lobby as well.
Free for all.
I don't think I can hear you, but also I'm hoping this audio is better. Hopefully I don't spend any more money trying it all
camera. Time to work, Ghost Squad.
Right, yeah. Yep, excited. Let's first find somebody. Oh, that's bad guy. I know they are. It's like they're. Well, they're always in the middle. Always in the middle, I don't know why. I'm getting killed from behind. We're sniping ghosts now. It's never good to stay in the middle. Never good to stay in the middle, because that's where you're gonna get killed most. Yeah, but the only bad thing about sniping a ghost, the people taking the reticles away, so you can't even see where the middle of the gun is. So it's all about a guessing game. Yeah, but once you'll know where the middle of your screen is. You'll know where the middle of your screen is. Because you know where literally you can hurt. So the best thing to do is snipe and just. Don't just snipe, just stab as well. Because it pisses people off, it's good. Like, I've had like one kill difference though. Also, sniping, you can hard scope or quick scope, or just do whatever you need to get the kill. That's always the best trick. Don't just quick scope for the whole game, because then you're gonna die for a million one time. Bot's actually beating me, wow. Oh no, bot's beat us apparently. So don't shoot unless you're comfortable shooting. I never do. Because all the perks I have is to keep off radar. So if I shoot, I'm on the radar. So easy to pull me out. I'm just stabbing everybody, I'm just like, I just turned on somebody, it's so funny. Oh, hello. Oh, okay. Try any gun you feel comfortable using. Because this route, this thing is not just good for snipers, it's good for assault rifles, marksman rifles, submachine guns, anything. It helps your reaction time as well. Helps your accuracy. All at the same time. So it helps your accuracy and reaction at the same time. On any gun. It doesn't have to be sniper rifle. We're just trying to learn how to. It could probably actually work. Grenade launcher could probably actually work. If you put bots on recruit, then they're beginner ones, so you can't. Then you can learn. And then upgrade the level, the bot. And then soon enough you'll be good enough to go online. Don't know, I killed. Don't like it, yeah. Also, there is another type of shot. Oh, don't. I'm getting headshots for people. There is another type of shot as well. So say like that little orange and white bomby thing. Or the little thing, I'll get back over there. The little orange and white cone. The little orange and white cone. So like you aim for that and then you're off slightly. Oh man, I'm trying to get over there. I'm getting swamped on people. Best thing to do is, say like you're off, there is like several sniper times. So you wouldn't say like target, that is called a drag spoke. So even if you're off slightly, if you move left, if you move from six quickly towards the target shape, that is called drag spoke. Quick scope is technically where you actually scope into the person you shoot. Then a hard scope is where you scope for longer than 10 seconds. Or longer than 5 seconds. If you use all of them skills, you will improve in sniping. If you're quick scoping, especially quick scoping, and you got your aim right and the person, count to two seconds and then shoot. Because otherwise the bullet's not going to in the person. Bullets will miss the person. Like that. And then when you go past 2 seconds, shoot, because that means the bullet's towards them. Otherwise, the bullet's not going directly towards them. Otherwise, the bullet's going to miss them, and then you're not going to get a kill. So don't run around corners with a sniper rifle as well. Especially if you're using a bolt action sniper rifle or any sniper rifle. It's not just run around the corner and not be ready for a gunfight. Or any gun. If you ever want to get back up, No, I don't have a clue where I have come. I'm like 50 already. 50 kills. Sweet. I don't like it. I do hang around sometimes. I do hang around sometimes. You see me sent sometimes randomly. But I've run through everywhere. I've run through the whole map. Try and outsmart everybody. Try and outsmart everybody. But I'm not doing as well as I normally do. I'm usually pretty good at it. Yeah, but that is why the only reason why I do this for, that's the only reason why I do this. To get better at it, get better at it. And once you've done this a couple of times, once you've been sniping nearly a long, long, long time. It's like anything. Once you've done it once, you do it again, and then you just get beautiful from that shot. And then that 2 second rule of being on gun, you don't even have to count two. You just naturally think two in your head, and just like you get that natural count two in your head and shoot. And even if you're pro, you're not always gonna get all the shots. You are gonna just shoot sometimes. Even with all the fruit belts. So you're not always going to be pro at the game. So I'm not even going to have been sniping for nearly God Oak probably every year. All about smiting everybody. See what I mean? It's all about all smiting everybody. It's all about all being clever, being smart. So if don't smite anybody, if there's any stupid thing, just like run into a middle gunfight without even running into a gunfight and then with a sniper rifle and you're not even standing still. That's why another thing, when you shoot, stand still. If you move around the sniper rifle, you're not gonna hit your target. With a assault rifle, you can run around as much as you want with it. You can still hit your target. Any other gun you'll see, still hit your target, but the sniper, you can't stand still, you have to stand still and shoot. Otherwise not gonna be as accurate as... He's never gonna be as accurate. Missing every single time. You just keep missing every single shot. Even now, I still get injured. Hitting. Oh, hello. Next everyone, I'm just gonna show gameplay of me sniping. Hopefully you do better than I did normally. So that's good. Now that's not recorded. Do you know why I said I was just gonna show gameplay of me sniping on this game? Because I wanna show them how good you can be. How good you can be. No, because on the video, obviously this bit I'll add music, but I'm not gonna have it.
Free for all.
My voice bubble's gonna be hard. So I'm gonna keep it strictly. So So they can see how good they can be.
Time to work, soldiers.
I'm dead once. Did you guys have got 4 kills? I'm dead once. Got 5 kills and I'm dead once. USB. It doesn't always mean people's voice is only using my phone screen. I've got cooked in my phone. But the only way you actually reach people's voices is if I with my mate. Also, it helps your reaction as well. So it's kind of like helps your. I should say that's me. Right. Yeah, but that is half the reason why I used to do this every day. I'm not joking. Yeah, I'm not joking, I used to do this every day. Yeah, I used to do this every day. Once you do this one day, you do another day, you get better and better. I used to have shotguns on my shoulder, but now I'm not even using shotguns. I'm still doing pretty well. You wouldn't be great. But having shotguns on, I'm on a fire. When I shoot one, no, because I've got my perks and got off grid of it. So when I don't shoot, no one knows where I am. Now I've got my perks on, I have like off grid on. Off grid on, Yeah, but once I shoot, one person knows where I am. Did he see that? Right, got one. I'm trying to show them how hard it is. My stream, because that's what they'll see my stream mainly. So they'll actually see how hard it is. They'll see how hard it is tonight, how many. Snipers are like hard. When you got to do that, you're like number one. But when you're sniping and you're not that good at it, and you're shooting it and you're trying to run, this is going to be the best. be shooting anything else. I'm only here for like 46 minutes.
We're failing, squad! I was like a multi kill and then I was like, you know, get shit shot out of my head. In the middle, that was in the middle map. Yeah, this is why I choose this map, this is a much more map. Imagine doing this on like Kaijack or like Taser map. That is hard. That'd be nice. Honestly, yeah. Because every situation is worth a different thing. So you mean like that? There's always a different situation. So you can't, and you, why are you trying to shoot that one person? Over 28, 25 minutes. No. I hope you enjoyed that. If that wasn't as heck of a bit, because mainly I'm not having it a bit yet. But I hope the audio is better, and also, if you have any suggestions on games you want to do playthroughs, put in the comments. Any games at all, any indie games, horror games, any games at all. Just put in the comments, and also, if you want to, one day I actually will do a Q&A. If anyone puts any questions in the comments, I will answer them in one of the videos. Hopefully, if only as she does that. If you think this audio is better, put it in the comments. As better or not that good or good. But also if anyone has an Xbox and that is subscribe and it is a new subscriber, you have an Xbox 360. I can add you on Xbox 360 and then we can play. But as always, that's been the video. So I hope you enjoyed.